like a little fat on my
spuddies.
Now let's check the...